If there was a movie that you've done in the past that should be a video game, what would that be?
It's got to be Nacho Libre. Nacho would be the raddest wrestling video game. And I think it should be like of that period, 70s, early 80s, pixelated video game.
8-bit.
It could be really fun.
Yeah.
Kind of like Donkey Kong level graphics.
Yeah.
But driving all around town, facing off against badass wrestlers until you get to the top wrestler.